Oh, I might hit that fence. I don't want to hit the fence. I'm too high.
All the bullets that we're dodging, hide the bones in the garden. Got too high off our own fumes. We keep playing with fire.
All right, guys, we're back at the ranch. We got a lot of ship around.
Ship all over.
All over the place, a bunch of ship, mud, snow, which is kind of cool. And grab the tractor because we need it back home. And so that's why we're here.
Trailer, the tractor,
welcome.
The truck.
And then right after this, we're going to go paragliding.
That's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do that. I'm not going there.
No.
I already did, and my shoes are full of mud. Ah! No, stop! Okay, don't stop. You're good, I guess. Ruined the hill, but it's okay. Ruined this hill, ruined that thing, but you got it.
So the tire on the left rear is a little bit low, especially when I put the auger up, it's gonna put a lot of weight on it. So we gotta fill it up, and this is what we got. Somehow we gotta get 12 volt powered up there. We'll try this at home, kids. Old vibe is ticking a little bit. All right, this is gonna work. Center pin is positive. These little outriggers, they're negative.
It's working.
All right, we'll let that get loaded. I'll load the trailer up with the truck. We'll be on our way to go paragliding. You excited, babe?
Yeah.
Here, go see if you can pet that horse.
Huh?
Go try and pet that horse.
Horsey, come here. Come here. I'm gonna go wait to get hurt.
Yeah, handyman jacks are like, they're dangerous. Because what happens is this little arm right here will go up and hit people in the head.
In the head?
Don't stand too close to this, okay,
babe? Okay. Should come back and see. What do you think? Maybe a little bit front?
No, that's good.
Do my job good.
The tricky part is letting this thing down. So you hit this here clicker deal.
Clicker?
And this is where it could go bad.
Oh, Maria.
Yeah. That's a handyman jack. This one needs some grease. The next thing is the tractor gonna start. All kinds of stuff on the ranch. We got power, so that's good. We are gonna go do some paragliding. The two guys were here early, so they're getting a launch in right now. We can see their wing, you can't see it. It's like super tiny. But yeah, I'm super excited. I haven't been paragliding for a while. So yeah, let's wait for them to come down, have you meet them, and then we'll do a nice little hike up to the top of this mountain. I don't know if it's up there somewhere. One thing with paragliding, the hardest part about paragliding is the launch. So, yeah, once you get that, basically you're just sitting in a seat and you're there for the ride, and you pull left to go left, pull right to go right, pull both when you go to land, and that's it.
Easy. Yeah, that's exactly how it is. Yeah, sure.
Easy peasy.
Anyone can do it. Yeah, sure.
I'm going to teach Sylvia, so that'll be a vlog coming up. You excited, babe?
Yes.
It's up, it's up.
Really? I don't see him.
What?
Oh, looking good, looking good. Dodging the cows. He's on a left base, turning final. coming in on final. See how he pulls her off. Beautiful. Woo!
Hey man.
What's up, dude? Nice work.
Nice, man.
How is it up there?
Dude, it's actually really good. It's only my second free flight.
This is your only second free flight?
Yeah. I motor quite a bit, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Awesome.
I wish I would have... Brad's really up
there.
Yeah,
he's actually soaring a little bit.
Yeah, he's doing really good.
So Brad actually... Did Brad teach you how to fly?
Yeah, he pretty much mentored me. I learned, and then he's definitely helped me every time. Yeah. Yeah, he's good.
So Brad taught me too, and he's up there right now having a good old time. High five me. Hit that cow. Ride the cow, ride the cow. Nice work. That was a really good landing. What's up, dude?
What's up, mate? High five. How are you, man? Good to see you. Yeah, the landing didn't sort out the way I was hoping. I ended up right here, and I'm like, crap. Okay, I'm going to go this way. And I think it was downwind a little bit.
It was downwind. Yeah.
So
I was yelling at you. I was like, high five me. But next time.
I was too focused on the cows.
Yeah. So fun fact, Brad taught me how to fly. And my very first flight, he almost killed me.
No. I said sit left.
Jonas, sit left.
It was the torque, right?
Yeah, it was the torque. Well, yeah, no.
The torque's right.
Okay, I'm going to tell a story. Well, actually, you guys can see the video. Because he's like, when you take off, you go full throttle.
Yes.
And that's true, you do, which...
I still say that.
We just weren't anticipating the motor having...
Jonas weighs like 110 pounds. That's part of the problem.
But it had so much torque and lift that it was like sitting back seat going straight up to the moon. Sideways.
He wasn't sitting left, so yeah.
And he's like,
and then so he goes for full throttle at 110 pounds.
And then to Brad's
zero
like,
zero throttle.
He's like, let off the throttle. So then I went zero throttle. So I'm upside. Yeah, I don't know. It was crazy.
It was fun though.
It was fun.
Good. It was good. Hey, how are you?
Have you met Sylvia?
We've never met.
Yeah, we have.
No, we have not.
Yes, we.
Oh, we did. We yeah, at my house.
No, see,
two years ago.
You referenced it one time.
Oh. Yeah. I think can we fit in the vibe? We're gonna be not COVID social distancing.
Wow.
Does anybody have any symptoms?
He's been coughing.
Oh no.
Day,
oh gosh, we're gonna get COVID.
All of our gear.
I know, we're definitely not social distancing. We don't have our masks on. So everyone stay away from us for 2 weeks.
You sound stuffy too.
20 years old.
So this wing is it like 20?
No, it's not 20. That's an exaggeration.
It's old.
It's old.
So I got like the best gear here. Brad's jealous.
I am. I am.
It's actually a motor wing. This isn't a free flight wing, right?
It's, well, according to the manufacturer, it's a do-it-all. So, yeah.
All right, so now we're hiking. What do we got, 30-minute hike?
Roughly, yeah.
And it's cold.
It wasn't this cold last time.
Yeah.
Definitely dropped it.
Babe, you freezing?
No, not yet.
Not yet.
You guys built that.
How are those shoes, babe?
Oh, those are good hiking shoes.
Those are so good.
You gotta be careful going.
We gotta get rid of it so nobody knows our secret.
I know. Perfect.
Yeah. Done.
It's all good.
Done. This is a really nice hike, though. We'll say. A little bit sweaty. We're making it. So one good thing about paragliding is you get a workout for these hiking flies. So it keeps you in shape. Or you could get a four-wheeler and have someone haul you up. Should also be okay. Is that better than it was?
Is there more models from Lithuania than anywhere else?
What was the question?
There's more models from Lithuania, but she says no.
No.
I do.
I don't think so. I doubt it.
Southeast Idaho.
Let it burn, 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 let it burn. All right, we made it, guys. Super perfect wind. Launch spot looks pretty good. Just like you set up a little bit down.
If it's windy, like if it's kind of like this, I'd just like, do it almost right here.
Right here.
It was a little, I think it was a little breezier earlier. So
if you get blown back, you're going into a beautiful, nice, smooth, comfortable pine tree.
Tree.
So definitely don't want to go backwards. We want to go that way. I'm going to get set up. Sylvia's going to have a hike down and she'll be cameraman. So here we go.
I fly
like once every 5 years.
So
I think it's been like.
No, it's not true.
It's been like
last summer.
Last summer. So I'm gonna go over here. Give you guys some.
Yep. And then over the lift.
Yeah.
Here to that, kind of over there. I mean, it can't be anywhere, but over that way, it dies off, and then keep going, it dies off, so.
Are we doing like a pattern?
There probably won't be much.
Okay.
I'll be surprised if we can sustain.
Okay.
But who knows?
Burn on, I'm shining so bright. Lit up like a diamond in the dead of night. There's fire deep in my soul. I'ma rise up like the legends of old. Brighter than gold, brighter than gold. Brighter than gold, brighter than gold.
Yeah, a little bit.
Now my kingdom's coming, coming. I was born for the throne.
This is so cool.
Like lightning striking, sparking. There's heat in my bones.
Love you, babe.
Love you.
Okay, here we go. Guys,
be safe.
Wear your helmet. Don't do what I'm doing.
Be safe, okay? Everything looking good?
Yeah, see if I remember how to do it.
Stop.
Here we go.
What happened?
I probably shouldn't have done that.
What did you do?
Well, not that much.
Your wing doesn't look good.
It'll be okay. How you doing, Carl? What is it?
It's not.
Babe, you excited to do this?
Yep.
All right, I'll see you at the bottom, okay?
Okay.
Love you.
Love you.
I'm coming in for the landing, kind of, so.
Okay, call me later.
Okay, bye. Okay, let's see if we can high five Brad. I'm gonna try to high five you. Oh, I don't know. This is gonna work.
Do it.
Oh, I might hit that fence.
No,
I don't want to hit the fence.
No,
I'm too high. I'm too high. Oh shoot, I'm oscillating. Oh.
That's the technique.
Dude, that's, don't even go to your feet. Just.
That's it. For not flying once this year, you did good, man.
Not too bad, huh?
That was way better than my first landing.
Yeah.
Both of you guys had really good
landing. How was your second landing?
It was good. It was great.
It was good. Your heels okay? Yeah.
It's fine. Yeah. I just got to ice it up.
So fun. Yeah, we got to do this more. Whew. Guys, that was so amazing. Okay, I'm going to end this vlog here. So you guys know the drill. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And yeah, come follow along on these crazy journeys. Let me know if you want me to do more paragliding videos, because this was really fun. That was, I've never butt landed before. Like I've butt landed, but like that was like a real nice, smooth butt land. I know. It was like I went sledding. That's usually not how you're supposed to land. You're supposed to be on your feet. Okay, let's pack this chute up and we'll see you guys on the next video. It's a trooper. Guys, I am so lucky. Like, she just walked down this dark forest, nasty hill with all of the camera gear. Babe, you're the best. Are you freezing?
No, I'm fine. This actually kept me warm.
No, I know. I was like, shoot, I've left my pack sack.
No, it was good. That's why I wanted you to be there, because I had it wrapped around me.
Oh, perfect.
So it was my, kind of like my jacket.
Your jacket.
Yep.
Awesome. Thanks, babe.
How was everything?
It was so good.